Good morning, children.
Today we are going to learn the trigonometric table. This is our trigonometric table for the value for the angles 0 degree, 30 degrees, 45 degrees, 60 degrees and 90 degrees. Since the last 3 days, we found the values for all these angles individually. Now we are representing those values in a tabular form. Okay, now what is the sign here? See, my angle is A. So let us suppose this is our right angled triangle ABC, right angled at B. I am taking A as my base angle. For this is opposite side and this is adjacent side and this is hypotenuse. Yes or no, children? Now for sine 0, what have you got? Our value was 0. For sine 0 degrees, our value was 0. For cos 1/2, for sine 30 it is 1/2. For sine 45 it is 1/√2. For sine 60 it is √3/2. For sine 90 it was 1. Yes or no, you all found those values through proof. Yes or no? Now see, you got the base value, that is a sine. For sine 0, 30, 45, 60 and 90, we found some values. Now see, if you are familiar with the sine, then you can write the values of remaining 5 trigonometric ratios. So see, what is cos 0? Sine 90. What is sine 90? It is 1. Here cos 0 is 1. Similarly, what is cos 30? It is equals to sine 60. Sine 60 is √3/2. Cos 30 is √3/2. So 45 is same for both the trigonometric ratios. Now sine 60 is √3/2. What about cos 60? What is sine 30? It is 1/2. So cos 60 will be 1/2. Cos 90 degrees is equals to sine 0 degrees. So it is 0. Now see, 0 is for the sine it is at 0 degrees and for the cos it will be 90. We will be writing it in the reverse order, children. See, 1 came here, √3 came here, 1/√2 same, 1/2 and then 0. See, 0 will be 90 here, 30 will be 60 here, 45 will be same, 60 is 30, 90 is 1, 0 here. Okay, children. Now what about tan? You know that tan A is equals to sin A by cos A. Yes or no? So 0 by 1. What is 0 by 1? It is 0. What is 1/2 by √3/2? See here, 1/2 by √3/2. Okay, children. Both the denominators are same. They get cancelled. It will be 1/√3. So here it will be 1/√3. What is 45 degrees? Both are same. They both will get cancelled. It will be 1. Now here it will be √3. What is 1/0? Any number by 0 is nothing but infinity or not defined. Anything is same. You can write infinity or not defined. Then what about cot? We know cot A is equals to 1/tan A. So cot is nothing but inverse of tan. So what is 1/0? Infinity. 1/√3. √3. 1/1 is 1. √3 is nothing but 1/√3. Not defined is nothing but 0. Simple, children. Here whatever is there, you will be writing it in the reverse order for cot. For tan, whatever you write, you will write in the reverse order for cot. Okay. Now secant. You know what is secant? Secant is nothing but the inverse of cos. Yes or no? Reciprocal of cos. What is cos 0? It is 1. Then secant is also 1. What is cos 30? √3/2. Secant 30 will be reversed. That means 2/√3. Here 1/√2. For 45 it will be √2. Here it will be 2. Here it will be 1/0 is nothing but infinity or not defined. Still we have to find the value for this. No value for 1 by 0 or anything by 0. Then what about cosecant? It is nothing but the reciprocal of sine. Yes or no? What is 1 by 0? It is infinity or not defined. What is 30 degrees? 1 by sine is 1 by 2. It is nothing but 2. Then root 2. Then 2 by root 3. Then 1. Simple. For secant, whatever you wrote, you will be writing it in the reverse order. Okay, children? See, this method will be easy only when you write the table. But you need to by heart all the values. Okay, children? You cannot write the table all the time. Yes or no? So, you should learn how to write as well as you have to by heart it. Okay, children? So, after by hearting, try to do example 4. See, in triangle ABC, right angled at B, AB is given to us, theta value is given. So, for this theta, what is opposite side? It is AB. Okay, opposite side is AB. So, what he is asking us to find, determine the lengths of the sides BC and AC. That means you have to find the adjacent side and hypotenuse side. So, use these trigonometric values and find the solution for this example 4 and try to do the remaining sums also. Okay, children, I am waiting for your answers. Best of luck. Bye.